What is going on, guys? It is your boy Jalen Rose, and you see us out here. We're in New York City. You see me out here, you know what this shit is. We're gonna be doing a vlog of this whole trip, going to tons of different sites, different museums. We're gonna be seeing a little bit of a Madonna concert. I kind of want to live here forever, but at the same time, I kind of want to live in Toronto. But yeah, just beautiful sights. After a long ass time putting away our luggage, we are now gonna mish around New York and we're gonna see some dope stuff. So yeah, be ready for that. Oh shit.
I don't think that's possible.
Just a bit of a Joker walking by, you know? But yeah, you already know. You know who it is. It's the Rose out here. We're gonna get some nice ass pictures. Bear pictures in New York. But yeah, it just feels so amazing being in this place. This place where dreams are made of. Real shit. Hey guys, yeah, we actually just ran into an artist on the train that we took. My mom bought an extra ticket by accident and she just gave it to him randomly, and yeah, we met this amazing artist. His name's James Fisher Smith. Here's his Instagram. I want all you guys to go check him out. We had some good conversations. Yeah, he's a dope ass artist. He does some abstract shit. Definitely some dope art. You guys definitely will like it. And if you like my art, you'll definitely like it. And if you like trippy stuff, you'll definitely like it. But yeah, go check him out. James Fisher Smith. Yeah, super random. We just met him on the train. Really dope dude. Yeah, I hope I can do some shit with him one day, you know? You never know. But yeah, that was really dope. We're about to go to the Met Museum, so yeah. I get the vibes, no one gives a fuck about the hand or the walking dude in New York, and I kinda love it. It's kind of blessed. Everyone just crosses the street when they want to, and they don't give a fuck about traffic. They just try not to get hit by a car, you know what I'm saying? Still beautiful. Polo store. Ralph Lauren, though. See, we're out here in the polo shirt. Yeah, I don't know.
Here.
Yeah, this lady is straight out here in the middle of the road. Just out here in the middle of the road. Just straight lacking. Finally, we made it to the Met. Gonna go inside and look at some dope ass art. Yeah, I already know. Dope shit. Yeah, but for real, we've almost been hit by cars like 8 times. But it's all good, because we're out in New York. You know what that is. You see it? You see where we're at? You know, it's the Rose out now.
everything around me. Green, get the money.
Yo, Greg, there's a cock right there. Come on, guys, is that not a cock? Oh, yeah, this is insane.
It's either them or you. It's sort of like survival, you know? Survival of the fittest, you know? You do what you do to stay alive.
The art museum, and now we're walking around. I don't know where we're going, but looking at all these skate spots is killing me. I wish I could skate right now, but you know, it's all good. It is all good. Still out here.
E on any wanna be E, Rick MC, Iramata, leave him empty. Congratulate the semi-auto. Five flames, but